worst thing about people on mass transit, the people who put all their stuff on the seat next to them, like, you're not going to ask them to move it. Move it, buddy. Put it on your lap or put it on your feet. Beat it.
Worst thing you can do on public transit is have a crying baby with you.
I hate delays and waiting on the platform for trains or buses with mass transit.
People clipping their toenails, that's kind of disgusting.
Yeah.
The worst part about mass transit is people who will not shut up!
The worst thing that I hate about taking the mass transit is definitely people talking on their phones. Nobody wants to hear your conversation, buddy.
The thing that I hate most about mass transit is when I get on the subway and I accidentally sit in someone else's urine. That's happened to me twice.
What don't I like about mass transit in New Jersey? Well, it's not convenient for me. I have to drive 40 minutes to get to a train station to go to New York. And then I gotta wait an hour and 10 minutes on the train. Stop. McCutcheon, next. McCutcheon. Elizabeth. And I finally get to Manhattan and there's 100,000 people stepping on my legs. So it's not convenient and it's far for me to get to. And as far as like a local station to get somewhere, it's another 25 minutes to get to Philly on a little train that's pleasant, but I'd rather drive. It's just much more convenient to drive.